welcome back to another episode of Ivan Jen. Let's dive straight in. Can Kim finally find some touch on the back nine? Off to a good start here, taking the tiger line. Yet again, Kim struggled a bit on the green and another 3 putt to put him at 2 over. Meanwhile, hope you have already been part of Ivan Jen's troop. If not, do hit the subscribe button to be part of it, hoping to break 500 by year end. This hole used to be a par 5, but I think partly with the amount of rain we have here, it was converted to a par 4 now. Seems to be a 50-50 chance for his ball. He will have to take a provisional ball here. Another unfortunate bogey here, tally to 3 over now. Thank you. Solid drive here, leaving himself about perhaps 190 meters to the green. I think Kim deserves a thumbs up here. Do you hit the like button to give him some power to finish off nicely? Another solid shot, but it was way too long. We're gonna have another long putt tester here. What a putt! Back to 3 over. Let's hope he can finish with a birdie on the last hole as well.
Where's the pin?
Pin is over this hill.
Hopefully all of you enjoy the content. There are more events to be played and I hope I can bring more content to you out there.
Good shot.
Perhaps you have your favorite pro golfer whom you wish to have a look on their game. Drop their names down in the comment section. I will try to fulfill. No guarantee, but I will try my best. That's all for today. Stay tuned for the next one. Till then, stay safe.
Thanks, Andrea. Well done today. Thank you. Thank you, Bogey Free. Thank you, Ivan Jen. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.